हाँ यार, टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग द कॉन्सेप्ट इज एड्रेसिंग मोड्स। फॉर दिस कॉन्सेप्ट वी लर्न अबाउट व्हाट इज एड्रेसिंग मोड, व्हाट आर द टाइप्स ऑफ एड्रेसिंग मोड, हाउ टू क्लासिफाई दिस डिफरेंट टाइप्स इन एड्रेसिंग मोड। वी विल सी। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल सी व्हाट इज एन एड्रेसिंग मोड। एड्रेसिंग मोड इज नथिंग बट द वे ऑफ एक्सेसिंग द प्रोसेसर is called as addressing mode. The way of accessing means, suppose we have to give the input from the keyboard, that is the one way, or that giving the input is stored in memory. Suppose some other cases it accesses the data from memory to processor, that is the one way. Suppose some cases the data will be stored in registers, that will be accessing in some other issues, so that is it is one of the way. So based on these three ways, again it will be internally, it can be stored in and accessing in different ways. So the way of accessing the data from the processor is called as addressing mode. So all right, I said different ways to access the data. Based on that, they give the name for the type of addressing mode and the way of addressing mode. Then we'll see the types of addressing mode or the names of the way of addressing mode. First column represents the name of the addressing mode, that represents way, and the syntax of the next column represents, that is assembler syntax, and third column represents addressing function. First of all, we'll see immediate addressing mode. Immediate addressing mode represents the value directly taken from our input and output device. That one represents in assembly language the syntax is before the value you prefix the symbol is hash, that represents the processor can access the data from directly to the value. Suppose I can give 1 2 3 4 before I fix hash symbol, the syntax represents means the processor can access directly from the input device or value. And next addressing mode, register addressing mode. Now the data is available in register. From that register to access the processor register, that one is called as register addressing mode. It is previous one to this one is some different way to or different location to accessing. So that's why in first case directly value taken, that syntax is hash value, and next case the value accessing from register, that's one is register addressing mode, and third one is absolute or direct addressing mode. This means directly specifying the address location, in that address location having the data, so the processor can access the data from memory location. So such a way it's called as absolute addressing mode. So this location also represents the value, here not mentioning the symbol, so that's why the difference of the immediate addressing mode and absolute or direct addressing mode. And next case, indirect addressing mode. In this, the location is specified within the bracket, that means the bracket contains the registers or location that internally having the location having the data, that one is accessing by the processor. So here the data is located in location, the location specifies the brackets, that meaning is that value is located in that location. And next, index addressing mode. Here in this, the register contains some location, the location contains some data, the location is the combination of offset value, so on that location having the data. Suppose the data is available 1000 location, but within the brackets register having 997 location. Here X is represents offset value, that is 3. So here what it can perform by this one is the register contains 997 plus this 3. The location is 1000 location. The 1000 location having the data will be accessing by the processor. So this way of accessing is simply called as index addressing mode. And next one, base with index. So suppose the address location is stored in within the registers. Okay, the combination of these both registers having the location, the combination of the location having the effective address, that effective address having the exact data. And next, base with index and offset. This is also externally adding some offset value. So this offset plus RI and RJ contains locations. Suppose I already said 1001th location having the data. So suppose, for example, RI contains 500th location, RJ contains 500 location, and plus 1, that is X represents offset value, that represents 1th location. Totally 500 plus 500 plus 1, that is 1001th location having the exact data. The data will be accessing by the computer or processor, and this way it's called as base with index and offset. And next one is next addressing mode, relative addressing mode. Here the relative addressing mode in the address having here not general purpose register instead of program counter register. That register having the internal address location of the data, that plus offset value. So the effective address of the data is PC plus offset value. And one more or two more addressing modes, those are auto increment and auto decrement. These are all also called as additional modes. So here what happening is nothing but when accessing the operand, the content of the registers are automatically incremented to point to the next item in the list. Similarly, auto decrement is nothing but after accessing the operand, the content of the register are automatically decremented to point to the next item in the list. So based on these ways to processor can access the data. So this is all about the addressing mode.